An interval is the distance between two notes. At grade one, you just need to know the number of the interval. Remember our ladder? To work out the interval between two notes, you just need to count each rung and each space of the ladder between the notes. But remember to count the rung or space that each note sits on too. So, this interval is a fifth. Your turn. What's this interval? Did you get it? Well done.